Okay. I guess maybe keeping this in hand to pull the walker so I could use Veers, that might have been better. Do I grab leadership? I guess the question is, does he have a home one based? No.
I don't think he does.
Okay. Interesting. So where's the space? Could be the general OB. Is there space, I wonder? If there's space, it's all in his hand, it looks like. Okay.
Just stand here for a while, you know?
Okay. I guess we do this now. Okay, so Kashyyyk is in there. One, two, three. So if I do that, start this. Oops, I should have quit. Oops. I forgot about that. Oh. Okay. Of course, now I don't get the benefit of the reserve deck search. Do this first. Yeah, I think so.
Stick.
Can use this to get executor. Try that again next turn. I'm probably. Hey. Probably lose two more, which is fine. Put beers here. Yeah, this makes him have a 9. Or makes him have a 5. Or 6. I'm fine with those odds. Forget the DP plus 1. That one, no big deal. I could have pulled no escape. Let's revert that one. That's a lot of fives, actually. Oh well, Jairus will presumably take Obi out with him. So I'm sure that he's just going to lose two here. So that being the case, I'm actually just going to do this. Okay, he loses the two. As expected. Is there? Oh, I can just use Watto. Of course. Okay, yeah. Let's see if I can get Kashyyyk out. Okay, Kashyyyk is in there. Oh, there's no passenger capacity. I forgot about that. I was just planning on embarking them. Okay, so Beerus probably dies here, but I think he should take Obi out with him. Oh, right. It's not Luke. Okay. I can see battles at both places. Makes it tougher, though, probably, for me to get the... So use that to add a bad blessing. Which point I grab and limit. Oh, actually I should pull there as my try. I don't think I've seen sense, but... just confirming that he did. He limited my battle blessing, but that doesn't actually do anything. I just assumed he was adding. Alright, so we'll still pull, there is no turn. Yeah, so I'll grab that. Now I'll limit. So if he has a 5, though, this could still end up bad, and his destiny looked pretty good. So it's not... wouldn't be strange at all if Beers dies here. I'm hoping that he survives it, but... need to be ready for that now to happen. Yeah, he's got the 5. So he needs to add one with Obi. He doesn't add one with Obi. Oh, that only works if he's alone or with a clone. Okay, so he didn't have that option. Okay. Actually, yeah, that's good then. I forgot that Mace would have turned him off. Okay, good. That worked out fine. Okay, that's fine. Three. It was also in 3. Maybe we can lose these ones. Guess let's just do that now. I do have actually no escape. Oh, it's only at the sites where the creatures are present. Huh. Okay, so never mind. Now that I have the three battlegrounds for honor, I'll do this. Emperor's good. Let's make it Emperor and Janus here. Is that what I want? Problem would be if Watto dies, I could. What do I want for that? Sick Blizzard 4, actually. Actually, I just realized that I can't take the same card back. I didn't realize that was how that worked. That being the case, I should have held on to discard, so I might have gotten the executor back. I'm just snooze and reserve here. When I pulled theirs, and I completely forgot that I had sent them a stink. Oh. Okay. Yeah, force push for try to get the sniper here, I think. Well, let's see what this is like. The Destiny's 4-4-4-1-1-1. So I need to dodge both ones in order to hit with the sniper. Those aren't the best odds. I could just join to the Euro beating. If he has another sorry about the mess, he's sorry about the mess, it's a lotto. Beginning to understand why there were two lightsaber parries in the deck. I could Blizzard forfeit the Vader, play this. Yeah, that seems good. Alright, let's start with... Five, ten, 11. Yeah, this will be fine if I do this. I think this time he lets me do it. No, he doesn't. Okay. So Watto probably dies here. Okay. So Watto can just get into Blizzard 4. I flip back if he's not present. Oh, okay. Never mind. Maybe that's still worth it though. We'll let him play the circle of the rest if he has it. We'll just stack this set up. And I think he just runs. But without the 8 power from. So 3. Actually, let's think. 6, 9, 12, 17. Destiny. He's actually not with Imperial, I just realized that. 5, 8, 14, 17, and Destiny. Blizzard 4 isn't there, so he hits Watto, and then has to Hoochix. That's actually fine. Although I actually think I operate if I do hit. Okay, he deflections. Yep, same as I want to. That's very much it. And I do not have right on law. This is fine. During the battle, we do this. Well, I don't even know if he initiates. I'm so far ahead in power. Less ahead in power now, but still ahead. And he'd have to count on me not having water. I guess he has to initiate pretty much. I should do this. Now that I think about it, because I'll want to swing as my first action. Oh. Alright, never mind. He's conceded. Which is, yeah, that was the direction. He says this is going nowhere, and. Yeah. He's not doing the damage to me, and I'm doing the damage, even if the water stuff doesn't go out. At some point, he's going to have to start paying to let my stuff go out, and there goes, you know, I get Executor out, and then I've got two drains in space pretty securely, even if he does have space, which I'm not even sure he does. One thing, playing Shirino, just like here, without, you know, some other character on, that was kind of risky, but I didn't see any space whatsoever, so I thought it was probably worth it, and it turned out to be okay, but that's a potential issue. But yeah, that was good. This Watto got largely from Barry Elberstein's Endor list, which I think was quite good. I changed a couple things. He had two lightsaber parries, I went down to one. I'm wondering if maybe it was right to have the two lightsaber parries. Because that protecting Watto at the junkyard is huge. So yeah, I'll have to figure out what to put in. And I did the You Swindled Me, which he didn't have. I had thought that You Swindled Me would be able to get the card that you put down with your slave. I wonder if you waited. Lose two force, place in your spell. Yeah, so I think even after he loses the second force, I still would not be able to get that card. But yeah, I did it after he lost the first force. Let's see. But yeah, it's a pretty cool card, I think. And there we go. I've got one more game left to play this month. And I'll see you then. Bye.